Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please do me a favor and go ahead and subscribe and like this video. I would really appreciate it. In this video, I want to talk about worthiness and change because really the two and two go hand in hand together. And I want to start off with a story that's really important for me. My grandparents raised me, and recently my grandmother passed away. And after her death, I really spent a lot of time in reflection on, you know, the lessons of her life and things that I could take away for myself and pass on to my children. And I remember one time in particular when my sister and I were moving her out of her mobile home. And she was sitting at the edge of her bed holding this box full of just like odds and ends and old pieces of jewelry that she had got from I don't even know where, because she was a bit of a hoarder. And she was going through this box of trinkets, and I was sitting next to her, and she just kind of veered off in the other direction. And I asked her what was wrong. And she looked at me and told me that none of the old pieces of jewelry in the box were worth giving to me and my sister, and that she just wanted to throw them away because they just weren't good enough. And that really stuck with me. And the reason being is because it's a mindset and a question that I want to take with me throughout my whole life. And what I mean by that is, if it's not good enough to give to my daughter, then it's not good enough doing or giving to myself, right? Because our little daughters, as parents, we hold them as precious little divine beings, and we want nothing but the best for them. But we have to remember that our daughters are part of us, and that we're just as precious and we're just as worthy, right? Because we can't want better for them unless we first start giving it to ourselves. So in the journey of transforming our lives and changing and developing ourselves to, you know, get to the greatest, our greatest potential, and just creating better for ourselves, creating a legacy, creating something that's worthy to hand down to our children. As you start on that road, I think a good question to keep with you in the forefront of your mind is, would I give it to my daughter? And if the answer is no, then I think the next question should be, then why am I doing it? If this habit is not something that I want my daughter to have, or this behavior is something that I don't want my daughter to have, or this person I'm in a relationship with isn't somebody I would want my daughter to be with, then why am I doing it? Why don't I feel worthy? Because we're only going to have in life what we feel worthy to have. And if we have something that we don't feel worthy of having, we're going to subconsciously self-sabotage it. And we're going to push it away, or we're going to lose it. That's what happens. And so I think that you only get different results in your life if you start asking yourself different questions. And that was a question that I've started to ask myself, and that I've been able to just really take away from my grandmother's life. And I wanted to share it with everybody. I hope all of you guys have a beautiful day.